We'll see the SR-71.
Mm-hmm.
I thought they,
that's the B2.
Yeah, yeah, I know that.
I don't know. When did that happen?
Thank you. surprised how well these little things work. It doesn't mention what the reduction is.
Probably, yeah.
Probably have to get the spec on it. This guy pulling out now in this F-18, this is chase plane, right in front of us.
Number 847 is going to be the first chase.
All right, all three of these planes will be our chase planes, yeah. And this will be the first.
I understand the two-seat will be the second.
Yeah.
Okay, do you know what the Jim Ross was going out in that?
I don't know who the...
You know, this aircraft has the called the Dash 229 engine in it. It's crafted by the F-100, which is the basic engine, but the 229 is a bigger engine that's used in takes out about 5,000 pounds more thrust. And it's the same engine that's in the F-15 Active, which is a modified engine. And,
but the XL is a lot lighter than the F-15.
Oh, absolutely. F-16?
Yeah.
No. No, our F-18s and the Air Force's F-16s. Single-seaters.
No.
Because of the glove.
Oh.
Yeah, there's only certain amounts of G-loading you can put on the airplane. -1, +2.5 or something like that.
So that's the YF-23 out there?
Now don't shoot the flight line. Don't be shooting the flight line.
Oh.
Company. There you go. So you have to keep your eyes open. Wait for one plane to arrive.
It looks like Rogers.
Oh, like a younger guy.
Oh, yeah, it looks like Rogers.
Rogers. Was it Rogers that had to punch out of it?
If you want to jump us off, or you can just dump us off the back of the building.
I got a lot of gear here, so I just leave it in here?
Back, and I won't be back in this van. Now, see that ladder over there? That's the stability out of the back end of that B-52.
No. They need to stick some broomsticks out the back. That's okay.
it got dragged around a little bit.
Walking. Walk.
And again, please, much slower.
Just walk straight ahead towards that Chevy.
Look miserable.
Wonderful. That's my shot.
Nice job, you guys.
Now double time and throw it at the end. Save his life.
And the old house. Take it home, man. I told him to do it.
We'll see what right here.
Take it easy, guys.
Legs, hold your arms, whatever. Facing this way, though. Got a shadow there, young man. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bat. Bat.
Bat.
And then we can drive past. Is that it? Is that their museum, period? Are paying monstrous amounts of money for